Hey YouTube, this is EntovD1 here with my second video to my channel, showing you survival, first night. As you can see, my bonus chest just exploded, and now I'm gonna pick up this torch. Sorry about the lag. I'm gonna cross this very big river, and see if I can get those sugar canes over there. Okay, getting the sugar canes. I'm not gonna really need them in this episode, but in the future, maybe. Okay, now to cross this, like, lake pond kind of thing. And maybe I'll kill a cow. First, I need to collect some cobblestone so I can make better tools. I think this will be enough. For now, all I need is an axe to get wood. Make some oak wood planks. I mean, a crafting table with the oak wood planks. And make some wooden planks with the oak wood. Now, I think I need have enough cobble. Now to kill that cow. Now I got some meat for later, just in case. Now, sorry about this, just to help my leg. Wahoo! Get some sand so I can make some glasses. Sorry. I might need more sand later. Now to find a little spot to start building. Right here, maybe. Nah, I don't know. I should make an axe. Get some cobblestone. Put it in that form to get a furnace. Now, get the wood. And get four sticks. With the sticks, put two like that. And then get some wood. Where's my cobblestone, sorry. And it's pickaxe. Put it down and that's an axe. Now use this axe to get some wood. Go find some trees and cut them down. Doesn't seem like there's any trees here. Floating blocks? Nope. There you go, some trees. Okay, now to collect this wood. Okay, maybe 20 pieces of oak wood I'll get from this. 20 to 30. Okay, now to make this into wooden planks. That was close. Now to go build my small little house. This looks like a good spot. I'll make it 3x3, disincluding the corners. Fix my leg. Three up. Make it small, casual, not too much wood needed. Enough for me to survive my first night. Okay, three. Ah, I'm out of wood. I'm gonna have to go chop some more. Okay, found a tree, gonna cut this down, maybe another 30 pieces I'll get. Okay, now I have enough to start building the actual house, the rest of the house. back to that little half a building I made. And start placing wood. Now for a roof. I'm going to go one up and then to the side. Fix my leg. And then I'm going to get rid of that little corner piece after I build the roof. Okay, a little house, not too much wood in the garbage. Now to make take out two wood and make it into the door shape. Okay, now that I have my furnace and everything, start setting up the house inside. Crafting table, now my furnace, and it's my leg. Now I gotta make a door. Do I have enough? Over here, make a little door. Don't need double door, waste of time and blocks. Now put this door here so nothing can get in but you. Open and closable, yeah, pretty good. Now to find some coal for the furnace so I can cook that cow that I killed. Some up here. I only need like one. Oh, perfect. One coal. Good enough for now. Maybe I'll kill this cow. Pig? I forget it. Okay. Go back to this little house that I built out of the wood. Open my door. Fix my leg. Okay, now I need my furnace. Put the coal in. The beef. Oh, sorry, wrong play. Okay, now let it cook. And I have meat cooking. Now with this, I'm gonna make a chest. And in the chest, I can hold all the stuff, and I can go on adventure and collect more stuff. Finish cooking it, fix my leg, and it's probably done. Use the wood to cook more. Take out the steak. Put the sand so we can make some glass so we know what's going on outside. Okay, now to put all my stuff inside the chest. Cocoa bean, which I got from breaking the wood. A little thing that was hanging. Torch, which I may need in my second or third. And yeah, fix my leg. Now to let this just cook. And I think I gotta make the places to put them. I might need some more sand. How am I gonna do this? I got it, I know what I'm gonna do. Maybe like this. Fix my leg for the 7th time, I think it is. Okay, pick up all the wood that dropped on the other side. Go into my half a house now. And my glass seems to be almost done. Fix my leg. Now we'll pick up this glass. I guess I'm gonna need some more sand, like I said. Just take one because that's all I really need for now. And now I need more wood. This glass, I can start placing. Now I have to go get some more glass. Great. More sand. This time I'll get 3 or 4 pieces of sand, just in case. Fix my leg. Okay, it's good enough now. Go into my mini house before night comes. Put some more wood. Put the sand. And wait for it to cook. Here, I might as well just place this. Make sure I don't mess up. You know what? I might as well do the front too. Okay. Wow, perfect amount. Fix my leg while it's waiting. Okay, well, I'm almost to the end of the YouTube video. Thanks everyone, hope you liked the video. I'm gonna be making episode 2 probably today, if not today, maybe tomorrow, and if not tomorrow, for sure by the end of this week. Thanks everyone, bye.